thought you might want to see that I got the garage door fixed. It now goes up and down with no worry about whether or not it's going to work right. I don't think y'all would have any trouble with it. It took me about 2 hours to get that fixed. The fence that I put up on the driveway, I was trying to give Joey more room to run around and a way to go visit his friends who live on the other side of the fence. Unfortunately, he can get over this fence too. I haven't figured out yet exactly how he does that. I think he crawls up somewhere over there in the corner. If I can find out how he does it, I can stop him. I haven't seen Joey up in the treehouse since that first night he tried it. So he thought about it one day. He went up about to the third rung. He was looking for a way out of the yard. Back here in the back of the garage, on the side of the garage, I've done some more work too. I stacked a bunch of boards up here to make a kind of a fence across here so that Joey couldn't get out. Of course, I just now found out he can get out back here. Because a few days later, I put these metal cabinets back here. He walks up on there and I look at this one. And then he just steps on the cross and goes out the back into the alley, which is what he has just done. You can hear him barking down the alley. He won't be back home for a couple of hours. Joy Ken got by looking for me. I'm going out into the alley to see if I can lure him back in. And he's already gone. I guess he went down. No, he was behind me. There he goes. Joey. Hi, Joey. So, you found another way out. This is the escape route that he used to get out just now. Maybe he didn't climb over that front fence in the front. Maybe he got out back here instead. I'll have to do some more work back here and see if I can't put a stop to that. Joey! When I call him, he just goes the other way. I found his leash this week when Jim moved his furniture out of the house. He moved out his couch. Hey, there's Wolf. So, he moved the couch. Under the couch was the leash. Also, I found one of Scott's magic markers. It's the yellow calligraphy marker. And I found a note from David to Scott teasing him about losing them. Go see if I can get Joey back. Talk to you in a little bit.